Welcome to Awesome Channel. Today Rohith is going to recycle a plastic water bottle. He sees a plastic water bottle on the road and tells something.
Yes, I can recycle this bottle. Let's.
You need a needle or a screw and a plastic bottle with a water.
Now, using the needle or the screw which we use, we should make a hole here or here. Actually, we should make here, but the bottle is too strong, so we made at the side. Let's see how it works. Now, how it will work means, if we'll keep like this vertically, then water droplets should not drop down. And if we open the bottle cap, it should drop down. But it's a failure. We can see that the water droplets are falling drop by drop. And if we open the bottle cap, then also it's falling. So it's a failure of our experiment, but we are not sad of that, because we can also use this in another way. Let's see how to do it also.
The second plan is, we can use a pipe and fit it inside the plastic bottle like this. This is success. See, the water is coming out so fastly and our plants are leading its foot.
చేతో ఇలా పట్టుకుని ఇట్లా అంటాం వాటర్ అంతా అంటే పట్టుకొచ్చు రైట్ అంటాం ఇట్లా నేను నన్ను పట్టుకుంది తర్వాత ఇట్లా అబ్బా ఒక్క జనాలు మచ్చు ఆగరా మొత్తం వేసేస్తావు దానికి త్రీ ఆగు నేను ఇక్కడ చెప్పలా 3 2
థ్యాంక్
యూ అండ్ హ్యావ్ ఎ నైస్ డే.